and silver medalists on the floor exercise tonight in Rio, Simone Biles and Ali Raisman. And not only are they teammates, they're so close that they're trending together on Twitter, right? Yeah. I mean, I'm all over this Twitter thing. I'm the expert when it comes to Twitter. So tell me how this works for you guys.
I guess we're better as like the dynamic duo that people love us.
But after today on the floor exercise, where not only do you both medal, but it's the kind of thing where you get to really show off personality, then Twitter went through the roof, right?
Well, Amy met Zac Efron.
Yes.
But you talked about before. I know, we're just excited.
I was going to get to that, but let's get to it right away.
We're just excited. So I don't even know what to say. We met him.
We did so good on floors.
Yeah,
which
he was watching
say.
Us.
Yes, and he was watching us.
Yeah.
That's your team.
And of course, as we've mentioned, you're something of a Zac Efron
fan. Oh, they have it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
She almost started crying, but she kept it together. See, look at me hugging.
And then that's Lori.
Oh, Lori hugged him first. You're gonna kill her?
Yes.
You're gonna kill her.
Yes, I'm going to kill her.
Complete surprise.
Yeah.
The folks of the Today Show called Zac Efron. Said, are you aware of what a huge fan Simone Biles is? He says, yes, and I've been watching. Mm-hmm. They said, would you come down to Rio? And for just this reason, he came to Rio. Now, he may hang around to watch a little beach volleyball or basketball,
yes.
But he came for you guys. How cool is that?
He said we could eat pizza with him, too.
Yes.
So we're going to eat pizza with him and French fries.
You guys are allowed to let go finally, right? You can have pizza, you can have burgers, you can have fries. Looking forward to that?
Well, we already had some, yeah. We had, like, cupcakes, french fries.
No, I had that. She was on the couch trying to sleep.
I didn't feel good. Leave me alone.
I
really didn't feel good. All the stress and the nerves, and then after the excitement, I just didn't feel good.
I was eating those fries.
I had some pizza, and I had some cupcakes. Leave me alone. Be nice to me.
Go take a nap.
You're going to be up all night. You're not going to take a nap until at least Wednesday.
What's today?
Today's Tuesday.
Really?
I think.
She probably won't sleep.
Is there anything to talk about concerning the competition? Or do you guys just want to revel?
No, we can talk about Zac Efron.
Yeah, we can talk about him for days. But no, we did I am really proud of us for both, like, doing so well. And we were Marta's last two that went, so.
Yeah, Marta said we were the final two, so we tried to finish on a good note for her.
Yeah, this was Marta Caroli's last event, her last Olympics as the coordinator, and her last event.
Yes.
It concludes with the floor exercise.
And we finished on a good note.
Yeah.
Pound it, girl.
We killed it.
You, by the way, Allie, have 6 career Olympic medals, 3 of them gold. Mm-hmm. Only the great Shannon Miller, with 7, has more in the history of U.S. women's gymnastics. You're 22. Are you done, or could you come back in Tokyo?
Well, if you had asked me a few months ago, I would have definitely said that I was done, and I think Mihai would have said the same thing. But yesterday we were talking, and I'm going to take a break, and then, I mean, never say never. You know, I thought I was in the best shape of my life in 2012, and it's even better here, so maybe I just get better with age.
And you, meanwhile, at 19,
just 4 gold medals.
5 medals,
yes.
4 of them gold. Mm-hmm. Tokyo's a given, right?
Yes, I'm gonna take a really long break because just like I just want to go on vacation and kind of just have fun because I think we all deserve it. So then we'll see what happens.
Then you'll be the grandma. Mm-hmm. I'll be the great grandma.
Yeah.
Right. If you're past 20, you're a veteran in this sport.
Yes.
Well, we're changing the game a little bit because our team is older. Besides Lori, she's the youngest at 16. We're all over 19.
Yes.
So that's like the oldest team ever, honestly.
Yeah.
Well, don't call me on that, but that's what I say.
Yeah, you already said it. It's out there.
Yeah.
You
don't
call me
on that. I might be wrong, but
No, you're right. You're definitely right.
You know, one of the hardest things to do in sports is to deliver on expectations. You had 1 world championships, but to most Americans, you were not that well known until the few months leading up to the Olympic Games. And then all the hype began. Mm-hmm. And you delivered on all of it. You didn't seem to be phased during the competition, but there had to be something churning inside of you saying, hey, this is it. I better do it now.
Well, I mean, I knew it was the Olympics. Like, it was a given. There are Olympic rings everywhere you look. But then we've done so many routines. I told Allie and the girls, I was like, I don't think we could have been more prepared than we are. Like, I've never felt this prepared in my life. So once we went up there, it was just one more team, just like Marta told us several times.
And you conclude with the event that has always been your best. You won the gold in London, floor exercise. You took the silver today. So the floor is your baby.
Yeah, I mean, it's always been my favorite event. But it's funny, when I was younger, when I was 6 years old, they wanted to move me up to the level four, but they held me back because I was the weakest on floor. So it wasn't always my best, but I just loved it the most and I worked the hardest at it.
All right, so we might as well conclude with the thing that you two really want to talk about, which is, we know you're going out. We know you're going to have some more pizza, some more fries, some more burgers. Is Zach going to hang with you?
Yes.
Oh, he
said he would.
Yeah, he said he would. Yeah, we asked.
We're going to also teach him, like, some good, what did he say? He wanted to learn a backflip?
Yes.
We said we were going to work out with him, too, but.
He seems like an athletic guy.
Yeah.
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 He is.
Yeah. Look
how he is. He's like, he's strong.
Oh, that's funny.
Now, you're done. It's only Tuesday. What do you want to go see?
We want to go see, definitely we want to hit up the beach and then go see Christ the Redeemer.
Listen, this segment belongs to you guys. Just look into that camera and say, back to Rio, or whatever you want to say after this.
Okay.
Back to Rio. Back to Rio with your final two.
After this.
I think we did a pretty good job.
Yeah, that was good. Was that your best interview ever or what?
Ever.
Ever.